cold wind howls through the cavern opening. The thin, icy air makes breathing difficult. Peering over the edge, you realize that a fall from this height would be devastating, if not deadly. Peering over the edge, you realize that a fall from this height would be devastating, if not deadly. A blast of cold air funnels through the opening in the cavern. The crisp air is laden with water crystals. Hill giants ensure that the drow encamped ahead are only resting from their labors, a pitiful state for a once free people. A sudden breeze swirls the dust in this dim chamber. Bridge to the inevitable. A drawbridge extends over a pool of water. Traps surround the switches apparently used to lower the bridge. The bridge lurches to life, lowering and offering passage over the stagnant pool of water. In the tunnel beyond, a dark figure stands on a rocky outcrop. Sealed doors along the tunnel appear immovable. An uneasy feeling overcomes you as you continue forward.